Hey everybody, Rob here for Southwest Florida Television. We are underway here with Boat Naples. Well, there's some dolphins over here to this side of us.
Going towards the green white, green one side.
See if we can catch them popping up here. Hit that share button. This is beautiful. Nice and calm out here.
Wow,
I don't know if you saw that dolphin come up. Oh, the dolphin over to the right. Our little pelican. Ooh, he's hanging out. There he goes. Oh. It is gorgeous out here. Oh. Oh, two dolphins over there.
Oh, he's going to show off now.
Wow. Boy, that sun is blinding. Woo!
Yeah, it is. Come on up.
Where did they go? They're right out here in front of us. Two of them just popped up.
Oh,
they're coming around behind us. Great start to a cruise. Where did they go? Whoa! Oh, whoa, whoa, right under us, right under us. Went right under us.
It's going that way again. It's going that way. Right in front of us again.
Oh. That other one went right there. Oh, here they are, right next to us. Coming right along by us here.
Come on up. There he is. Now, don't get the
See if we catch him here. Ah. Ah. Boat Naples. You should be out here with us. Oh!
He won't. He knows what to do.
Oh yeah. Where did they go?
This is special.
They love jet skis. What a great, come right over next to us. Now he's heading back this way.
He's gonna be in front of us now.
You think? Yeah. Was he headed that way? I just,
I didn't get it in time.
It was like following a Pop-Tart. It's like a moving toaster with a Pop-Tart in it. Much easier to see them in person than to try following them around with the camera. Whoa.
They might want
to chase those jet skis. Yeah, they love those jet skis. It is gorgeous out here. So we're heading out Wiggins Pass here. Barefoot Beach on the right, Del Nor Wiggins Pass State Park over on the left. Absolutely gorgeous evening. We're gonna be able to head out into the Gulf here. Maybe cruise along Wiggins for a little while. Should be pretty calm out there.
Right there.
Yep, he just came up behind us, the dolphin. Yeah.
I'm just amazed with all that.
He just came up over here too.
One just over there. That's looking good.
One just popped.
Playing right here.
Yep. It's amazing that over at Barefoot Beach is just loaded with pelicans. All I see is my face in the camera.
You got that, Rob, right?
I don't know. All I see is my face. All I see is my face in there. I just see my reflection. Right. Beautiful. Wow, beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful. The pelican's heading out.
Yeah, I just barely.
There's where we were for sunrise this morning, over here at the point. Oh wow.
Is anybody supposed to be fishing in this?
Yep, there they are. So how deep's the water here?
About 9-10 feet.
Oh, okay. Whoa. Where'd they go? Yeah, they went to the back. Oh, cool.
They just turned around.
That was nice.
This is the nice fishing spot for them because the tide's still coming in. It turns all the fish in.
They just sit here with their mouth open.
So this is Barefoot Beach. I don't know if you remember it.
Thanks for hanging out with me this evening. Again, hit that share button.
Look at all those shells there.
There's not much beach left over here at Barefoot Beach, sadly. Took a beating between Helene and Milton. Man. Gorgeous blue sky. Got some clouds, so that could pay off with some color tonight. Oh. Oh. Soaking.
It has been a state park forever.
They will never do that here.
Oh, the people went berserk.
Yeah.
And to say
no, it was that people out there protesting it. Yeah. It just got ridiculous.
Nobody can even believe that they were suggesting such a thing. Because Palm Beach County just did not save enough land for recreation. Building is that was, I think it was a Ramada Inn. None of it came to Vanderbilt Inn.
That was the place to be on weekends.
For years until
it was that big building with the little curb in front of it, that replaced the Vanderbilt Inn.
Yeah.
That building.
The first time I came over here with somebody, I just came for the day to have lunch and shop. And I go, oh, I'm going to show you where we always stay. I didn't, and it was gone.
There was a lot of sad faces when that went away. Oh. A little rough out here. A little bouncy.
I know, I was like, oh, I'm on my way to the tiki bar. Down there, I'm like, oh, guess not. Maybe I'm lost.
How long have you lived here?
I grew up coming down here since the 70s.
So that's Del Norwegans. Where we were this morning, where I was walking on the beach with you. If you happen to catch that live feed.
Yeah. I remember about any of this.
Yeah.
Any of these fireplaces.
Yeah. It was beautiful. Well, I fell in love with it because...
Beautiful colors. Beautiful colors out here.
Because I was born and raised on the other coast, and it was just starting to grow. So the first time I came
so that's where we came out of. That's Wiggins Pass.
Yeah. I'm a little sad, but I still love it. Well, I'm very sad at home. I'm just running around passing the traffic.
I'm
good
about it. Yeah. How close to the people. Everything was around. Flowers, trees.
And it's so bad.
Barefoot Beach, up to Bonita Beach, and Fort Myers Beach up there.
Now I look out my window, now it's all brown.
You guys look all the way down this beach to the end, where you see like the forest. There's an open spot. That's Lumber's State Park.
Yeah, Lover's Key, they lost their beach in State Park. There's no beach left.
Well, you can see Barefoot Beach to the right, Rob.
Yeah.
And I tell you, there is no beach here.
Yeah, I see that in the mornings. It's gone.
But at least the Wiggins Pass, they jumped on that and started working on that right away.
Well, they've had enough. They've had enough practice.
They're not touching. They just
Right. That's a new manager in there. He's very ambitious. It's just windburn, salt and wind. They're not dead.
It's like going to the north and looking at the fall.
This is our fall. Everybody complains the leaves don't change color well.
We're not supposed to have dead trees.
Right. Sad what happened to Barefoot Beach here, man.
Yes, all the way to the Mm.
Over there? No, they need a new venue.
Yep, all the beach that they had over in here, gone. Wow, this is the first time we've been out on the water since Celine and Milton. Yeah, I guess those stars still aren't working. Dang. I tried dumping the Facebook app and reloading it just before we came out again tonight, just keeping my fingers crossed, but nothing works. This is crazy. Wish you were out here with me. Check out boatnaples.com right now. You got one more shot here. $40 per person for a sunset Thursday evening sunset cruise. It's the only time Boat Naples is per person. Otherwise, it's a charter. You have to charter the boat. You can take up to 6 people in the tour. But here it's $40 a person on Thursday evenings, complimentary beer and wine. It's a blast. One more chance next Thursday for that $40 price. Then it goes up to $50. Starting in November. So get on board with us next week. Also, they have a really good deal if you're coming down here for this winter and you think you want to get out on the water here with Boat Naples. This offer is going to expire again October 31st, but it's a pay now tour later with Boat Naples. Just pay for your tour now. You have up to a year to take your tour from the date of purchase. Save 25%. If you're coming down, you want to go out on the water, why not save 20%? Purchase it now. BoatNaples.com. Whoa, noisy birds.
The snowy egrets, look at their feet. They're golden.
They're little rain boots. They don't like getting their feet wet. And they don't like us. They're telling us off.
They actually have hair on their crown and their back. So when they fly, it's like hair. It's like
cold. They are beautiful. We've been seeing a lot of them in the morning at the pass. They're squabbling. And off they go into the wild blue yonder.
So they look alike, but you can see the difference in the height. The little ones are snowy egrets, the big ones are great white egrets.
The other guys are wood storks.
It is gorgeous out here.
That one that's landing? That's a tri-color herring.
Well, look how shallow that water is when that guy's standing.
So then the sandbar at low tide right here is right next to it.
And then it drops off to 18 feet?
No, only right before it.
Hmm.
Right, here, depth finder.
Right here is only 5 feet. So when the tide comes in, it pushes the water hard.
Wow.
Right here is 5 feet. Over there is 18. Really low.
sun's blinding. Still blinding. Isn't that sky gorgeous? Yeah, the water is just teeming with fish now. And so many bait fish, little hatchlings, fingerlings. The birds are having a feast out here. Anybody wishing they were out here? Anybody wishing they were on board with us? Come on, let's see some hearts. Anybody wishing they were here? Let's see some hearts shoot across that screen. This is kind of what we normally do, kind of just cruise around. Sometimes we'll go check out some of the real estate, the waterfront real estate before sunset. Putts around in the backwaters, and we'll get back to Wiggins Pass for sunset. It's a great way to spend the evening, my friends. It's Kalia Bay. All those condos sticking up over there. One more of those to go. Beautiful reflections. Beautiful clouds. Everything's beautiful out here. Beautiful people watching.
Strip mall right outside of my community, and it was and they would feed them. Well, the market was closed on Sundays. And so every Sunday they were in my backyard, beating on my window, wanting to know what's up, lady, what you got for us. And they're kind of spooky. I mean, they're like this big.
Yeah.
And they slap their mouth together.
Can really see the red in the red mangroves there.
They just too far to come.
And their roots there. Notice how everything's brown on this side. Everything, the west side is all windburned, all the trees. The back side's all green. Mangroves didn't get as brown as a lot of the other trees.
Looney's washing a Peppa's.
Peppa? Oh, listen to that. Wow. Peppa, how are you doing? And Bad Bob, hello. Nice to have you two guys on here. Double trouble. Wish you were here, both of you. Gorgeous.
Right in front of us, if you look up at the corner of the top of the tree right there, there's an osprey.
That's awesome.
Nice photo of the osprey in the background.
Oh, there's another. Oh, that's a little ibis.
Love them ospreys.
They're beautiful. It's right there.
Right there.
Yeah. Yeah. Small osprey. That is a small one, man. Hmm. Turning around soon and heading out into the pass. Picking up speed. Look at all that blue. Woo. Feel the wind in your face. trees. Gorgeous. Look at that. Woo. Almost like a mirror up there. You can see the clouds in the water. Look at that. Thank you. Fito or Towboat USA. Sunsets at 6:45.
What?
Yeah, that's what I thought. 6:50, 6:45.
Big difference between 6:45 and
6:50. 6:45. Yeah. That's what I thought it said. Look how calm that water is back here. Yeah, you don't want to see
it
on yours. Okay.
So awful.
But anyhow, we just came to this area right here because this is the bay of Bonita Bay. To the left of us is still Naples, all the way down to Bonita Beach Road. On the left, on the beach, all Naples.
Yeah.
To the right of us is Bonita Spring.
It's gorgeous. Gorgeous out here. This is like all barefoot beach over in here.
There used to be nothing in here. There's
right.
Nothing.
Right.
Nothing. It's exploring the wilderness.
Don't worry, Rob. We'll be back in 6 minutes.
6 minutes?
Here we go.
Hold on to your hats. We're going to get out there right as that sun's coming down to the water. It's going to be beautiful. Heading out Wiggins Pass. It's going to be gorgeous. Believe how bad the bugs were when we were back at the dock. Holy mackerel, the darn no-see-ums were horrible. Once we got moving, it was fine, but everything is out since the hurricane. Mosquitoes, no-see-ums, a lot of standing water. Check out BoatNaples.com if you want to tag along with us next Thursday. Next Thursday is the last of the summertime prices. Got a call to get on board with us. Condos on Barefoot Beach. You pass by these as you're going driving down to Barefoot Beach. Fun. It's kind of like being here with us. Smooth water. Wow. Smooth like Sláinte Irish Whiskey. haven't decided what I'm going to do tomorrow morning. I might just kind of walk down the beach of Pelican Bay, south of Vanderbilt Beach for a little while. I just have such a hard time with the cellular connection down there when I walk to Clam Pass. Following me in the mornings, you should be doing that. You should be walking the beach with me from the comfort of your own home. My live feeds now in the morning start around 7:20, anywhere between 7:15 and 7:20, depends on the weather. Not every morning, but almost every morning. Did two live feeds this morning, each one a little over 50 minutes long. This is beautiful. We'll be clearing these trees here shortly. Getting a look at the sun. You can see it flickering through the trees here now. Over the treetops there. Just glorious. That glow. I love that glow. What a beautiful glow this morning. At daybreak. Down behind the trees. Look at that water. Wow. Look at those reflections. Wow. Me, I love those reflections in the water. Almost to the pass. Up here around the corner. It's going to be beautiful, beautiful. Boy, the temperature is really cooling off just the past couple of minutes. Wait, feel that temperature dropping? Doesn't that feel good?
It feels good.
Yeah.
Everything's good.
Temperature's really dropping here. Amazing. go. Here we go. It's going to be beautiful here. Look at this. There's Wiggins Pass coming in on the left. Look at this. Look at that. Look at that. Wow. Woo-wee. Isn't that beautiful?
Yeah.
It is beautiful. Look at that. Gorgeous. Yeah. Is spectacular. Look at that. Look at those colors. Pardon me. Wow.
She's got a condo for you.
Look at that. That's what it's all about, my friends. Life in Southwest Florida, right there. Man. BoatNaples.com. Look at that blue sky up there. Wow. Spectacular.
Yeah, it's just her. No.
Just so stunning. That streak of sunlight in the water.
You didn't take it?
I did, but it didn't look as good as my
phone. No, you're gonna have to make it.
Wow.
Dolphins
out there. Did you get a dolphin picture jumping in the sun?
Oh, that'd be beautiful. That's a
bunch of sheep.
There are some dolphins out there.
Once it hits water, which is about 20 seconds.
Man. Who's wishing they were out here now? Hmm. Another beauty. It was a nice ride tonight. Start out with dolphins, man. Doesn't get much better than this. Wow. Hit that PayPal link in the description there. That'd be sweet. almost gone there. Sunset toast.
I still have my cup.
Sláinte sunset toast.
Somebody's cup's on the.
Oh, that's mine on the ground. It's nothing's wrong with it. It's beautiful. Man, I wish you were out here. Almost gone.
Watch for the green flash. Don't take your eye off.
You could get one. She blows. Wow. Beautiful. Look at those colors. Look at that gradation of color there.
Perfect.
Man, that is beautiful.
Just perfect.
That is just spectacular. It was nice getting out here. It's been a while since we've been out here. Come on out next Thursday night. Call Captain Sondy right now. Call Boat Naples right now. Make your reservation for next Thursday. I want to hear her phone ring. Look at those colors. These clouds are going to get some nice color.
This is Rob's favorite
purple. Mine too.
Yeah, I think these clouds are going to get some nice little colors in them.
And the helicopter come by.
There you go. I didn't hear Captain Sondy's phone ringing. Come on. Let's go. Make your reservation now. Call Boat Naples. Next Thursday night. Come on. I want to see you out here with us. That's beautiful.
Are you good?
I am, but yeah, a little bit. But
I never usually do.
All right, my friends, remember, no stars, so tips are hugely appreciated. You can find a link to my PayPal account in the description of this post if you appreciate my efforts. I'll see you in the morning somewhere at some beach here in North Naples, sometime between 7:15 and 7:30. All right, my friends. There's your helicopter. I'm gonna move to the back of the boat here real quick. Huh. What's he doing? Or sea legs. Checking something out. This is my favorite seat for the ride back. sure what the helicopter's doing out there. Checking somebody out, a boat out there. Alright, that's gonna do it. Thanks for being a friend. Thanks for hanging out with me tonight. Thanks for allowing me into your lives and onto your screens. Hey, until next time, stay safe, stay healthy, and stay strong. Tally-ho, my friends, tally-ho. For Southwest Florida Television, I'm Rob Stan. May God bless you, your family, your friends, your fur babies, everything and everyone in your lives. God bless our wonderful, beautiful, and amazing country. The place that I so proudly call my home. God bless America. And God bless BoatNaples.com. Tally-ho. Tally-ho.